What's up, y'all? It's Sasha Banks, the Undertaker boss. With my hat, you like that? I just hit 1 million followers on my Facebook, so thank you. Thank you. Ooh, ooh. So I'm here to do a little Q&A, getting ready for the Royal Rumble, baby. That's right, it's in January. I know. Around my birthday time. Yes, I know. We haven't been at the Alamo Dome in over 20 years, dude. That's just almost how old I am. Ugh. Actually, I'll be 25, so gifts? Come to the Royal Rumble and bring me gifts, dog. Yeah. So I thought maybe to celebrate it, we can do a little Q&A. I'm here in Italy. So beautiful, isn't it? So send me some questions, y'all. Hi, love. Hi, boss. All right, since you guys don't want to send me questions, yes, over there. What question do you have, dog? Oh my God, Hell in a Cell! Hell in a Cell.
First time!
Woo! First time ever for a woman to be in a Hell in a Cell. To be honest with you, I don't know what I was thinking, challenging Charlotte in a Hell in a Cell. It must be really crazy. But I really am excited. It's in Boston, so go big or go home. And I'm gonna be home in Boston, so why not? You like my funeral hat? I might wear it soon. Woo! But yeah, I'm really excited. But nervous. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know what kind of feeling I have. A lot of different feelings, but it's in 2 weeks, blah. I'm ready.
So I stay your ready. History, given your history with Charlotte, do you think in the history books of the boss's career,
yeah,
Sasha Banks versus Charlotte will be one of the signature rivalries of WWE?
Will Sasha Banks and Charlotte be one of my signature rivalries? Ding and ding, I have to say yes. Because, not only did me and Charlotte start with each other, we trained with each other, we were friends at one point, not friends anymore, and now we just keep going at it. And I think at Hell in a Cell will probably just be the final draw to let everyone know who really is the best out of the two, which is me, by the way. I'm the best, of course. And I think we just have to settle it once and for all, you know? She wants that women's championship back. I got my women's championship back after I told you guys I would get it back because I truly am the best women's wrestler of all time. And it's just time for me to finally show Charlotte that I am better than her. And I'm always going to be better than her. So, sorry, blah. Next question, because everyone's just like, I love you, Sasha. Hey, Sasha. Dream match. Oh, what's my dream match? My dream match would be Bayley at WrestleMania. Which WrestleMania will be in Orlando, which I'm not at Orlando right now, I'm in Italy. That's my dream match, so yeah. So let's talk about the Royal Rumble, baby! This has to be, what, one of the biggest Royal Rumbles yet? Can I be in the Royal Rumble? You never know, I mean, I'm in the Hell in a Cell. I might get myself in this Royal Rumble, baby! And that's right, you can get your tickets for the Royal Rumble tomorrow at 11 a.m. Eastern. And again, it's around my birthday time, so please buy your tickets. Come see me. Oh my, there's so many people in Italy. Get away from me. Ciao. Get your tickets. It's going to be an amazing, amazing show. The best Royal Rumble yet, because I'm going to be in it. Maybe. But yeah, I'm here in Italy. Please get your tickets tomorrow. Tickets are on sale. I'm the boss. Thank you so much for watching. Until next time, ciao, Bella.